Today we're taking him around town. We might go skating.
Skating.
We might take him up to a little tower.
Donuts.
Right now we're gonna go get some donuts. Put that in your face.
He does.
He shouts, thank you. Made it to the lake. Okay, I think this thing is where we rent. You put these on the boots. These are the boots.
Okay, so is that the back here? That's
no,
the
that's the front.
And it doesn't connect in the back?
It doesn't connect in the back, yeah.
Is that connected?
Hold on, yep, now it is.
Oh, there. Oh, yeah.
Can you take your pole, Andy?
Yes!
I wonder if we're supposed to have these on right here.
Should we just wear our one and then go
yeah,
out there?
Yeah,
you can wait in the thing if you want.
Oh, I'll move around.
All right.
Are you on?
Oh, man. Oh, man. What is that? Have you gone ice skating recently?
Yeah.
The blades are like speed skating blades. Yeah, use the poles. I push off one like that. Can you bounce on one at all?
Okay.
I think I went ice skating last year.
Okay.
Now you're, yeah.
I think this is a little better. I tried to pick the poles up and back in here. Oh my god. Just spin the
E. Yep.
Trust the skate.
Trust the skate. We're moving. Mike can't keep up with us. He's gone. Yeah, look at you. Look at you.
Alright.
Oh my god.
It's feeling better. I'm feeling more balanced. Long steps.
Yeah.
Long
steps. You're getting better. Oh my god. Oh my god. Are you okay? Oh my gosh, are you okay?
Okay.
You need help.
Okay, now that that's out of the way.
There's a juncture on the ice. And we're gonna go this way. Yeah, that goes way down there. I skated a lot. I mean, how many times have you skated in your life?
Probably 10 total, including at a roller rink.
Yeah. So this is, you're doing, look at you right now. Look at how good she's doing. We just passed somebody. We're back at the beginning. We made it all the way around and you only fell once.
I only fell once.
Do you see Mike? I don't see him either. I might go around one more time.
Okay.
We were only out there for 40 minutes.
I don't think I can, but...
Okay, are you sure?
Yeah.
And she became one. Liz is just gonna take it easy. I'm gonna go around the big loop. I hope I don't fall. This is the hardest it's snowed since we've been here. That was fun. You could totally do this with just... But then you look like a geriatric with a running belt on and a pool. Well, that was a fun skiing adventure. Liz did well. The snow cleared so we can go up to the tower now and get a nice view.
We skated.
I said, well, let me check. I have a sausage.
We're bringing Mike and Liz to one of our favorite places here. This forest.
This is the Quitos forest, correct?
This is the Quitos forest, yeah. This way. The forest is nice because it's snowing. Although it's making it difficult for typical food.
Or it's Quitos as well as it's Quitoxis. This tower was built in 1874 by the Quitoxis.
Oh, Crystal. She's like a Sherpa climbing up Everest, slowly but steadily.
Don't owe Crystal me. I'm fine. I'm just warm.
Can we take the backpack?
Yeah.
She's a little furnace. She's a little furnace, and so she takes off her coat. Up the stairs. At first she took off her coat, then she got too cold, so she puts it back on. Oh dear. She's gonna meet us at the restaurant.
Oh.
She doesn't wanna walk up all these stairs.
I don't blame her.
This is the old water tower. They turned it into a museum and clock tower. Elevator on the right.
Your hair is great.
Oh,
your hair
yeah.
is disgusting.
Up to the top of the tower to get a look at the town.
And then we go up, yep.
Skating on that big thing, yeah.
Where's your place?
Our house is over here.
Or the tree area is kind of like the park and cemetery, and our house is near that.
There's a ski resort over here. You can see the ski hill. That like patch of white.
Oh my gosh.
And the jump. You can't see the jump. Oh, I'm starving.
Give me your gloves and your runnies.
All those stupid gloves that you have.
These are like, What are these? I think these are gloves.
That was the viewing tower. All right, Stevie's frozen, so sit in here for a minute, warm up our fingers, and then we eat food. This is Stevie's method of staying warm now. No arms. These are the stairs, yeah. Look, they're not even plowed. Are you gonna be okay, no arms, man?
Brilliant.
Yeah, and you have high-heeled boots on.
Yeah, prepared for
that. They're not super high, but...
Stupid American tourist.
Trying to think where it is. I haven't even lived here a month, alright?
Yeah, but all you do is walk around, though.
We're going to a restaurant called Sopabari where we're going to eat soap. Soup. We're going to eat soup. Yeah. Want to go through there?
Yeah. Walk down around.
Wait, where?
Just straight through this forest thing here? Yeah, we can, but...
Where are the stairs? Oh. Okay.
We need to go on that path, yeah.
Kitos.
Okay, there should be stairs over here.
Scattered about from hell to break.